And you were in St. Paul's, right?
That's your brother.
Yes, you were in St. Paul's. You remember anybody that you worked with in Gingerland? Any names at all?
Oh, yes, Freeman.
Freeman.
Freeman. Mm-hmm. And Butler.
Butler.
He was still on
Freeman and Butler. Butler got saved. Yes. When I was up there. Freeman and Butler. And they go to Butler. Freeman and Butler go to Butler.
Yes.
Every week before my meeting.
Yes.
I've been living in the 23 years old.
Wow.
23 years old.
Young girl.
I went to Nevis. I went to help this leg. They had 10 openings in the school.
Right.
And I went to help them with 10 openings in the school. Mm-hmm. And then in the end, I passed to the church.
Okay. You remember where any of those Sunday school was?
We were a village. Not a village. What on earth? We're all in one. No, 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 we were right. Big man. Right this?
Yeah.
Everyone. And everyone in our villages. I was a
fond memory of
you. Oh, yes, oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes, your brother. Your brother, brother. Your brother. For another reason, you know.
Yes.
Young Anderson Clark.
Anderson Clark? Yes. Yes, he passed, but I remember him.
You remember me?
Yes.
As he was a member of the church.
Oh, he was?
Oh, yeah. Anderson and Lillian, his sister, good member of the village,
mm-hmm.
And then he said, the little, the body, the family, and the heavy, the little, the other. My birthday!
Birthday.
My birthday!
Glad that we are able to be gathered here in this fashion. I think this is the first of its kind for me as pastor of the Gingerland Western Holiness Church. And we want to give God thanks for the opportunity afforded unto us to gather here to close off the church year as we usually do in a time of fellowship, and to let those of you know who labored for the year that we do appreciate your services.
His church still stands. Put your hands together for the Wesleyan Holiness Church. 100 years. Hallelujah.